nueva serie de Netflix. Tenemos Stretch Armstrong. Y justamente aquí Dan nos va a platicar un poco de Stretch Armstrong. Hi, Dan.
How you doing? So, Stretch has been around since the 1970s, but this is the first time that there's been a story attached to it. So Hasbro teamed up with Netflix, and they came up with Stretch Armstrong and the Flex Fighters, that follows three teenagers who sneak into a mysterious research facility and accidentally get bathed in a compound called Flexarium, which gives them super stretch powers. And the hero is Jake Stretch Armstrong here. Then we have Ricardo Omnimass and Nathan Wingspan. And these are really cool action figures because they're different in the way that they work as rubber bands in harnessing the stretch power. So we put our little action figure on here, and then it's literally the action figure that's doing all the work here, nothing else, and you're able to fling some stuff. This one's really cool. Again, it's just the action figure that's doing the work here. There's no motor. I pull this apart, and this thing will fly across the floor. And then what's really neat is the all-new packaging that we're doing with Stretch. So just to show you a little bit on the shelf of how he works, the package will give you that stretch. And
entonces, todo lo nuevo que viene de Stretch Armstrong, una nueva serie de Netflix, y Hasbro está presentando aquí nuevos figuras de acción para que todos puedan tener entretenimiento en casa. Estos juegos, juguetes y coleccionables, estamos desde Hasbro en Toy Fair.